Minasan ohayo gozaimasu. Minasan konnichiwa. Minasan konbanwa. Good day, everyone. So, I'm going to discuss today about a new topic in Japanese, which is called imas and arimas in the Japanese sentence. So, how to use imas and arimas in Japanese sentence, so which is called dainanaka. No, yung paano ba ginagamit yung there sa Japanese sentence. Okay? So, let's proceed now in our discussion, virtual discussion. Okay, so as you can see here, how to show existence using imas and arimas in Japanese sentence or dainanaka. Okay, learning objectives. Discuss how to conjugate the imas and arimas. Describe the difference between imas and arimas. Explain how to use koko, soko, and asoko in Japanese sentence. So, important thing here is to identify how to use imas and arimas. And then, the next one is koko, soko, and asoko in Japanese sentence. Okay, so important thing here, in this lesson, you will learn the use of the verb to exist or to be at a certain place. And it has type of usage. No, it's two types of usage, which is called the imas and arimas. It is also important to memorize the conjugation of verb imas and arimas to construct the Japanese sentence, which is useful in conversation. So it's important thing again, the conjugation of the verb imas and arimas, or yung to exist or to be, no? So it is very important thing to identify the noun kung ito ba nag-exist or hindi. Okay? This lesson also provides Japanese sentence using koko, soko, asoko, or yung koko which is here, soko which is there, and asoko over there. All right. So in conjugating the imas and arimas, this yung types po na sentence is affirmative, negative, interrogative, present, and past. Okay, so in affirmative, so imas, arimas. Example, yung mga English sentence na ikita translate sa Japanese, which is there is a man, there is a person, there is a table, there is a school. So for conjugating the imas lang and arimas yon ang gagamitin. Eh kapag past tense naman or past participle, which is there was a person, there was a girl, there was a love, there was a, yun yung mga English sentence na ita-translate sa Japanese para gamitin si imashita and arimashita. Imashita or arimashita. For negative sentence naman, example, there is no love, there is no person, there is no computer. So, ang gagamitin naman for translating at yung pinaka-last part po is imasen, arimasen. Okay, in past naman po, there was no love, there was no cellphone, mga ganun, there was no school. Imasen deshita, arimasen deshita. And then pag interrogative, example, is there an angel? Is there a cat? Is there an electric fan? Imas ka, arimas ka. Yun yung gagamitin naman for translation on. And then for interrogative past naman, so example, there was there a school, was there or imashita ka, arimashita ka. All right, so bigay ako ng sentence, very basic sentence. Example, there is a man, otoko ga imasu, otoko imasu. So he in that type of sentence, which is suffix ga ang gagawin. Instead of using wa, gagamitin na po ay suffix ga. Because ang ga po ay ginagamit po for pag pinag-uusapan po yung pag-exist ng isang bagay, exist ng isang tao. Ga. Otoko ga. Imas. Okay, magbigay ako ng mga sample din, papaliwanag ko. There was a cellphone. Keita den waga arimashita? There is no horse. Umaga imasen. There was no house. Uchiga arimasen deshita? Is there a coronavirus? Coronavirusu ga imasuka? Coronavirusu ga imasuka? Was there school? Gaku ga arimasuka? Gaku ga arimasuka? Okay. So, ulitin natin. Otoko ga imas. Keita den wa ga arimashita? Uma ga imasen. Uchi ga arimasen deshita? Coronavirusu ga imasuka? Gaku ga arimasuka? Alright. So, ano napansin ninyo nung sa construction ng sentence? Diba? Nung una, noun muna, diba? First is noun, followed by suffix ga, and then the conjugation of imas or arimas. Ngayon, bakit yung iba imas? Bakit iba yung arimas? Paano ba imas si arimas? Anong uri ng noun para gamitin si imas at si arimas? If you know the answer, please comment below. So, imas, mga living things or mga animate objects or yung mga bagay na nabubuhay. Okay? Imas yon. So, imas, pag imashita, imasen, imasen deshita, imaska, imashita ka. That is the conjugation. So, imas. And then for arimas, that is non-living things or inanimate object. Okay? Inanimate object naman yun. Like yung mga hindi natin nakikita pero sinasabi, yung hindi ka panipaniwala or mga bagay. Okay? Naiintindihan? Basta hindi nabubuhay. Hindi nakikita at hindi nabubuhay. Hindi nag-exist. That hindi nabubuhay, mga like katulad ng mga bagay, non-living things, yan ay arimas. Arimas, arimashita, arimasen, arimasen deshita, arimas ka, arimashita ka. Alright. So, here, katulad po sa una, there is a man, otoko ga imas. Otoko ga imas. Okay? So, yung man, it is living things. And then, kung napansin nyo, there is, that's affirmative sentence, present. So, otoko ga, conjugate yung imas, otoko ga imas. There was a cell phone. Cell phone is non-living things. So, keita den wa ga. So, because of was, there was. Keita den wa ga, arimashita. So, from arimas, magiging arimashita siya. Okay? There is no horse. Umaga imasen. Umaga imasen. O, yung horse is hayop. Buwang bubuhay ang hayop, di ba? So, horse is uma, and then, followed by suffix ga, and then, imasen. Umaga imasen. There is no. Umaga imasen. Okay? So, that is negative sentence, no? In the present tense. Okay? There was no house. Uchiga arimasen deshita. Uchiga arimasen deshita. So, yung house, it's by, ano yan, non-living things. So, uchi, ga, and then, arimasen deshita because of there was no. So, from arimasen, magiging arimasen deshita. Kasi, past yung negative. And then, negative sentence. And then, is there a coronavirus? Coronavirus ga imaska. Yung coronavirus, ano yan? Living things kasi nagmumultiply yan. Kaya nga, ang dami na awaan eh. Ibig sabihin, yan ay virus. So, that is virus. That is living things. So, coronavirus ga imaska. Coronavirus ga imaska. So, is there coronavirus? Was there a school? Gaku ga arimaska. Gaku ga arimaska. So, school, it's gaku ga. Gaku, and then followed by suffix ga. And then yung arimaska. Sorry, that is arimashita ka. Gaku ga arimashita ka. Gaku ga arimashita ka. Arimashita ka. Okay? So, nagkaroon ng ano dito? Ng error. Arimashita ka. No? So, that is arimashita ka. Okay? Alright. Okay, so let's go back. And That's great. Ako gari mashita ka. Okay. Okay, so notes. Kakitomeru. Imas, in case the nouns are living things or animate, you should use imas in sentence. Then, arimas, in case the nouns are non-living things or inanimate, you should use arimas in sentence. So, by the way, hindi po des ang ginagamit dito. Iba pong word in sentence. Because it is a word about existence. So, kaya imas or arimas, hindi na po des ang gagamitin sa ganyan. Kasi hindi ka naman nagde-describe ng isang person. Okay? Or hindi ka naman na iba po ito. That is word nag-exist. Okay? So, imas and arimas. And paano kinukonjugate? Imas, mashta, imasen, imasen, dashta, mashtaka, imaska, imashtaka. Pag arimas, arimas, arimasen, arimasen, dashta, arimaska, arimashtaka. And then, let's proceed to the new vocabularies. Tango. Let's read. Dining room. Shokudo. 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 Coffee shop. Kisaten. 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 Movie theater. Egakan. 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 Yung movie, ega. Egakan. It's movie theater. Gymnasium. Taikukan. 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 Comfort room or toilet. Toire. 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 Residential areas. Subdivision. Jutakuchi. 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 Radio cassette. Radio cassette. Radio cassette. Radio cassette. Frontliners. Frontoraina. 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 Quarantine. Kaneki. Kaneki. Lockdown. Fusa. Fusa. Social distancing. Itogomi o yokeru. Itogomi o yokeru. Metro Manila. Manira Shutoke. Manira Shutoke. Manira Shutoke. Okay? So, if you have some questions, Shitsumanu Arimasuka, do not hesitate to ask me. Shitsumanu Arimasuka, please write comment below. Okay? Lutin natin. Shokudo. Kisaten. Egakan. Taikukan. Toire. Chutakuchi. Radio kasete. Purontoraina, Kaneki, Pusa, Hitogomi o Kyokeru, Hitogomi o Yokeru, Manira Shotoken. So kung napapansin ninyo ay napapanoon din yung aking mga nouns like frontliners, quarantine, lockdown, social distancing, and of course Metro Manila gamit na gamit, panoon ng COVID. And COVID-19 o coronavirus, it's Corona Urusu. Okay, using imas and arimas. Paano naman ginagamit ang imas and arimas sentence kapag this, that, and that over there? So, yung that over there na tinutukoy ko dito, yung kono, sono, and ano. Because I want to give example like this, there is a desk in this room. Diba? Remember this room? So, after ng noun, followed by siya ng noun. After ng pronoun, after ng pronoun, followed by siya ng noun, this room. No? This room. So, diyan magkakaroon ng reversing. So, uunahin muna, pag translation, uunahin yung this room followed by the suffix ni, yung in, from the word in, ni, and then itatranslate na si there is a this. Yun. So, katulad nito, kono heya, that is this room, kono heya ni, yun yung suffix ni, tsukue ga arimasu. So, there is a this, diba? There is a this in this, that is non-living things. So, sukue followed by ga and then arimas. Kono heya ni sukue ga arimas. Kono heya ni sukue ga arimas. Okay, there was no demon in that word near. Past tense po. So, yung that word near, which is near, so, sono. Sono sekai. Sono sekai ni, that is ni. So, yung there was no demon. Demon is yasha ga arimasen deshita. Kasi hindi naman nag-exist ang demon sa mundo natin. No? Kaya nga, yun nga rin yung sentence ko, walang demon. Kapag may nakita po kayo na ganyan, edi gawin niyo pong imas yan. Nasa sa inyo po yan. But hindi po ako nakita. Although naniniwala based on Bible, no, pero hindi kasi siya nag-exist sa mundo natin ngayon. Hindi natin nakikita. So, magiging isa muna siyang inanimate object. So, sono sekainin. Yasya ga arimasen deshta. Sono sekainin. Yasya ga arimasen deshta. So, another example, Raybun, there's an air conditioner in my house. So, here, hindi naman, ibang ano naman po ito, yung imas and arimas ginagamit po sa mga pronoun naman, like possessive pronoun. That is koko, soko, and asoko. So, there is an air conditioner in my house. So, my house muna, which is watashi no uchi ni. Always remember, unain ng noun, unain. Okay, watashi no uchi ni. Ni it's in. Watashi no uchi ni eakun ga arimasu. Watashi no uchi ni eakun ga arimasu. Okay, so watashi no uchi ni in my house eakun ga arimasu. Next, is there a gymnasium in this school? Is there a gymnasium in this school? This school is kono gaku ni. Kono gaku ni, and then is there a gymnasium? Taikukan ga arimasu ka? Taikukan ga arimasu ka? Kono gaku ni taikukan ga arimasu ka? Next. There's a restaurant over there. So over there is asoko. Asoko ni restaurant ga arimasu. Asoko ni restaurant ga arimasu. Okay, so yung over there is asoko. And then palabay ni, and then there's a restaurant. Restaurant ga arimasu. So, since yung restaurant it is place, so that is arimasu. Asoko ni restaurant ga arimasu. Is there a dog in your house? So, anata no uchi ni, so yung dog is inu, which is living thing. So, anata no uchi ni inu ga imasu ka? Anata no uchi ni inu ga imasu ka? Is there a post office here? So, yung here is koko. Koko ni, yubin kyoku ga arimasu ka? Koko ni, yubin kyoku ga arimasu ka? There is a department store over there. So, asoko ni, yung over there is asoko, valid by ni, depato ga arimasu. Depato ga arimasu. So, yung department store, it is a living thing. See, that is arimasu. Ulitin natin. Watashi no uchi ni, eakun ga arimasu. Kono gaku ni, taikukan ga arimasu ka? Asoko ni restaurant ga arimasu. Anata no uchi ni inu ga imasu ka? Koko ni yubin kyoku ga arimasu ka? Asoko ni depato ga arimasu. Okay, so please practice in reading this type of sentence for you to learn, especially in Japanese conversation. Okay, kono inu arimasu. Good luck. Okay, there is a God in our heart. So here, a heart ginagamit po sa feeling at pagmamahal. So yung heart gagamitin natin kokoro. So watashi tachi no kokoro ni kamisama ga imasu. Ayan. Si God nag-exist kasi naniniwala tayo may God, di ba? We believe God na nag-exist po. Although hindi natin siya nakikita, hindi natin siya naramdaman, pero we believe ang God is imasu. Okay, nag-exist. So, imasu. Imasu ang gagamitin natin kay kamisama, kay God. Amen. Okay? Watashi tachi no kokoro ni kamisama ga imasu. So, yun. So, our heart, watashi tachi no kokoro ni, and then, there is a God, kamisama ga imasu. Okay, let's proceed to the new type of sentence, yung using koko, soko, and asoko. So, Mr. Sato is here. Mr. Sato is here. Sato sangwa or ga? Sato sangwa koko ni imasu? Or sato sangga koko ni imasu? Okay, ganito, in this type of sentence na uunahin na po yung pinaka subject, which is si Mr. Sato. So, sato sang. So, in particle, pwede pong yung wa, pwede po yung ga. Okay, pwede po dito gamitin si wa or ga. Sa inyo, nasa sa inyo na po yun. And then here is koko. And then si Sato, si Mr. Sato, ay anon, tao. So, imas. So, Mr. Sato, Sato sangwa, or Sato sangga, koko ni imas. So, after ng koko, ni ang susunod. And then, conjugation pa rin ng imas, or pwede rin arimas. The radio cassette is there. So, there is soko. Radio cassette wa, or radio cassette ga, soko ni arimas. Radio cassette wa, soko ni arimas. So, yung pansin niyo yung sentence, that is still in present. So, arimas naman. My shoes are not here. Are not. So, watashi no kutsu wa koko ni arimasen. Or watashi no kutsu ga koko ni arimasen. So, arimasen because that is a wala doon arimasen. Tapos, non-living things. The security guard is over there. Gaduman wa or gaduman ga soko ni imas. So, yung da wala namang meaning yung das, diretso na tayo sa gaduman. Gaduman wa soko ni imas. So, security guard tao. Okay, so that's it. Sorry dakides, but not yet done, no? So, hayop, may natutunan kayo. Okay? So, expert tayo. Okay? More example. More example. All right. Okay, so here, balik tayo sa simula. There is a flower. Okay, there is a flower. Oh, alaman yan, bulaklak. Tinuturo mo, there's a flower. So, still, imas. Pero, depende po yan. Kasi minsan yung mga ginagamit na sa panliligo, magiging arimas na yon. So, but most of this is still a plan. So, living things. So, hana, palagbay ga, imas. Okay, hana ga, imas. Okay, next one. There was a teacher. There was a teacher. So, was, so sensei. Sensei ga mashita. Okay. Next. There was a book. Hon ga arimashita. Okay. Hon ga arimashita. Okay. Alam niyo yung sagot. Pag ano kayo participate. Okay, how about this one? There is no demon dog. Demon dog. Oh, what's the answer? So, demon dog is Inuyasha ga arimasen. Hindi mo talaga nag-exist yun eh. Demon dog, meron ba no? Oo. Anime yun, si Inuyasha, pero hindi naman natin nakikita si ano, yung totoong demon dog or dog demon. Inuyasha. Demon dog or dog demon. Okay, next. There was no love. Paano pag feelings? Feelings naman yun eh. So, there was no love. So, ay ga arimasen. Okay, ay ga arimasen. Deshita, sorry. Aiga arimasen. Deshita. Kasi was no. Okay, next. Is there a supermarket? Is there a supermarket? So, who pamake to? Arimasu ka? Okay, supermarket o arimasu ka? There's supermarket. So, supermarket, it is place. So, arimasu. Is there a supermarket? Supermarket o arimasu ka? Okay, next. Was there an angel? Angel yung may hilo. Okay, pero pag Miss Angel, tao talaga yon. Miss may miss ne. Okay, so was there an angel? So, Tenshi. Tenshi ga? Arimasu ka? Arimashita ka? Tenshi ga arimashita ka? So, yun ha. So, this is a review for the first basic sample of imasu and arimasu in Japanese sentence. Hana ga imasu? Sensei ga imashita. Hon ga arimashita. Inuyasha ga arimasen. Ai ga arimasen deshita. Supermarket ga arimasu ka? Tenshi ga arimashita ka? All right. Okay, let's proceed to the next one. There is no lab in your heart. Okay, there is no love in your heart. Sakit naman nun. So, anata no, punahin po lagi yung pronoun, anata no, kokoro ni, ai, ga, imasen. Anata no, kokoro ni, ai, ga, imasen. Okay? So, unahin po muna yung your heart, anata no, kokoro, and then followed by suffix ni, then there is no love, aiga, and then arimasen. Aiga, arimasen. Yun nga pala. Ano nga pala yan? Love nga pala. Anata no kokoro ni, aiga, arimasen. Okay, next. Is there an angel in our world? Okay. So, watashi, tachi no, tachi no, sekai ni, tenshi ga arimasu ka? So, watashi tachi no, sekai ni, tenshi ga arimasu ka? Okay. There is a table in that room. Okay, near. So, that room is, but iba naman, wag naman room. That, there's a table, tama. That room, pwede naman. Kono, eya, ni, eburu. That room, no? So, sono, sorry. Sono heya ni teburu ga arimasu. Okay? Arimasu. There's a table in that room. Sono heya ni teburu ga arimasu. There was also a person in that house that is far. Ano uchi ni hito mo hito mo, anata no uchi ni hito mo, kasi yung also, there was also a person in that house. So, anata, anong uchi ni hito mo? Hito mo itumo imashita. Anata no ade ano uchi ni hitomo imashita. Next, there was no computer. In her in their subdivision there was no computer house na lang computer house computer shop okay computer shop. Okay, so ang mangyayari po, okay, karera no Yutakuchi. Karena no Yutakuchi ni computer no uchi ga arimasen deshita. Okay, only 5 only, yeah. So, there is no love in your heart. Anata no kokoro ni ai ga arimasen. Is there an angel in our world? Watashi tachi no sekai ni tenshi ga arimasu ka? There's a table in that room. Sono heya ni teburu ga arimasu. There was also a person in that house. Ano uchi ni hito mo imashita? Okay, so there was no computer house in their subdivision. Karera no Yutakuchi ni computer no uchi ga arimasen deshita. Okay, and then new sentence. Okay, Miss Shekli is here. Shekli san wa okay, koko ni imasu. Diba? Using koko, soko na soko. Oh. My bag is not here. So, watashi no kaban wa or kaban ga. Pwede yung kaban wa or kaban ga. Like, here pwede rin dito sa una. Watashi no kaban wa or ga. Koko ni bag is arimasen. Okay, her boyfriend is over there. Okay, so Kanojo kare wa or ga kanojo no kare wa soko ni next. Miss Meisuruga was not there. Okay, Meisuruga. Sang, baliktad pala. Kapag pangalan po, unahin po lang ang apelido. Suruga Mei. Sang, wa, or ga. Okay, was not there. So, Soko ni Imasen Deshta. Okay. The egg and milk are the milk, the egg and milk are here. Okay, so tamago. Oh, miruku. Tamago to miruku. Ni. Tamago to miruku sang. No. Tamago to miruku wa. Pagod. Tamago to miruku wa orga. Koko ni arimasu. Okay. The last one. Electric fan is not here. Okay, it's not here. So Senpuki wa orga. Koko ni arimasen deshita. Okay? So recap. My Miss Shaki is here. Shaki-san wa koko ni imasu or Shaki-san ga koko ni imasu. My bag is not here. Watashi no kaban wa koko ni arimasen. Or pwede rin, watashi no kaban ga koko ni arimasen. Her boyfriend is over there. Kanojo no kare wa asoko ni imasu. Or kanojo no kare ga asoko ni imasu. Miss Mei Suruga was not there. Suruga Mei san wa soko ni imasen deshita. Suruga Mei san ga soko ni imasen deshita. Let Suruga Mei san wa soko ni imasen deshita. Suruga Mei san ga soko ni imasen deshita. The egg and milk are here. Tamago to miruku wa koko ni arimasu. Tamago to miruku ga koko ni arimasu. Then the electric pan is was not here. The electric pan was not here. Senpuki wa koko ni arimasen deshita or senpuki ga koko ni arimasen deshita. So, yun lang. So, please practice to read this. So, medyo nakakabulo lang pag mabilis, pag marami na. Pero practice makes perfect. Or practice makes you better. Okay? So, if you have some questions, Shitsuma no arimasu ka, please do not please type your question in the chat box. Okay, so if you have some questions, so do not hesitate to ask me. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, J40S Plumbarit. Thank you po sa lahat ng mga nagsusubscribe. Thank you din sa mga nagsusupport. Patuloy na naniniwala. Patuloy na natututo sa mga lectures ko. Ginagawa ko to para sa inyo lahat. Mag-iinit kayo palagi. Itsumo eshiteru. Watashi no tomodachi. Watashi no gakusei tachi. Aishiteru yo. Bye-bye. God bless everyone. Ingat kayo palagi.